Hello, again. Speak with me a moment while we're away from prying ears. Kenarok is looking to me for leadership, and I'm more than happy to give it to them. However, if Barton returns, that all evaporates. Let me put it this way. It is for the best that he is dead. Do you understand? He's a stubborn and superstitious fool. He'd have the entire town chasing shadows instead of harvesting riches. Barton has survived worse than this. I want assurance that he won't return to rob me of my newfound status. So here's my proposal. Confirm that Barton is dead, whatever it takes. I'll pay well for your help in this. Unlike Barton, I have some sense of what leadership really requires. What are you talking about? I merely asked you to find Barton within Webwood. Or what's left of him. Now, are we finished? Kenarok has need of me. I'm a very important man, you know. The town was built for those who made their living harvesting silk from Webwood. Though dangerous, we had the bridges and magic to guard us. Unfortunately, that seems to have stopped, and we don't have the people or the defenses to hold out indefinitely. I'm doing my best to save this town. I'm sure you can see that. Those that make their living, taking the webbing from the wood so we can process it. Most of them didn't survive the first spider attacks. They are a strange, mincing people. No sense of themselves or how others perceive them. They're just too caught up in their own nature. The old forest is home to countless spiders. I've heard of a time when it stretched from here to Odorath. Legends say that there was even a terrible wraith named the Widow who ruled the spiders. But such as for children's tales. Good hunting! Thank you.
Stay back.
Wait. A fellow Varani. By the widow's mercy, who sent you? Have you word from Kanarok? I'm the only one left. My men and I were ambushed when we entered the cave. It's as if the damn spiders set a trap for us. These spiders are somehow using strategy, tactics. Simple ones, but enough to overwhelm us. I think someone is leading them. It's all over this cave. Footprints, torn webs, but no body. It could be the Bloody Widow for all I know, but Kanarok needs to be told. This whole suicide mission was his idea. And now he tries to have me killed? I need to tell Kanarok what has happened here, and deal with Garena. I have to hurry. Speak with me after we reach Kanarok. Speak with me, please.
After sundown. Yes, what do you need? Goodbye. Care to part with some gold? Come see me again.
Thank you.
hello. For your part in saving me, you have my thanks. And you're welcome to Gossamer End, a house in the village. Billis Aday, the town blacksmith, will make repairs if you need them. For his treachery, I have banished Garina from this town, the widow take him. Enjoy your new home, but do so quickly. If the widow is out there, we must send someone to Castle Yorvin to find out why. Information. Castle Yorvin was a Fey bastion long ago. They used some form of the magic to pacify Webwood. Perhaps they can tell us how to calm Webwood. We need something to stop these damn spiders. Long ago, the Fey of that castle tamed them, and all of Webwood. If there's any clue as to what they did, or maybe about the widow, we could use it. We have neither heard nor seen anything from the Fey stronghold in a long time. It was the Fey of that castle that tamed Webwood initially. We must discover how. It used to be a place for easy money when the Fey pacified the wood. But lately, things have turned worse. The Fey folk work a powerful magic over this forest. I've seen a lot in my years, but nothing quite like they're capable of. I don't know what it could be. Could be a monster, a spider, or just a tail. There's no telling yet what we're dealing with. The spiders make their home in these trees, corrupting what should be a sunny place into a twisted, winding ruin. But Webwood wasn't more than a nuisance until now. Seems like Kenarok is beset by the whole damn forest, and we're not winning.
a lot I need to do, stranger. So if you've come on business, you should make it quick. The forge is hot if you need to use it, and I've a few items I can spare, but we'll need them soon enough, I'm sure. I'd be happy to fix up old Gossamer End for you. That place could use some expansion. We can put in a dining area for some gold. What do you say? We'll be ready in no time. Let me know if you want any further expansion. Well, it sure would be useful to have an alchemy workbench. I can add a room with one for some gold. The alchemy workbench should come in handy in these neck of the woods. The main floor has been expanded as much as possible, but I can squeeze in an attic for some gold. You'll be amazed when you see that attic. Well, I'll have to watch out for the riverbed, but I can add on a basement for some gold. I'll go ahead and set up the basement with some plants and reagents. You'll love it. If you're interested in more storage space, I can expand your basement for some gold. Be careful when you go in there. Somehow a spider got in when I was doing the last upgrade. I can do one last expansion of the basement, give you more space for the plants down there, for some gold. This will be the last upgrade I can give you. I hope you like everything I've done. Stay alert.
This is Yorvan, proud and mighty, shaped and hewn by Fae of old. If you hear us, then we are sleeping still. But be strong of heart, new one. Our powers are old, but our triumphs are eternal. We have brought peace to the Webwood and the forests of summer. Corruption and decay and filth were spread like sickness from the fens and dells of this place. They were led not by a beast, not by a fell one, but by her, the one who walks alone, the mother of 100,000 spiders. She is a queen of web and poison. She calls herself the Widow. stretched far and blocked the light of summer. But we pressed on and forward to Cathras, to the Widow's Den. We were but weak when we arrived, but she was weaker still, her children having died before our march. To Ashara we commended her, and then we felt the call of winter, and so some turned to sleep, and I kept watch. Colder wind of winter blows then, we have seen. Summer does not return our brothers, our clans to us. What will happen to the vigil I keep? Winter already calls me, and no relief is in sight. Widow walks. I can feel the heart of the webwood pulsing with her anger. Her spiders are at the gates. We never thought this day would come. The widow walks. The widow walks. Thank you.
noticed that someone tripping about my web, and I thought my fun was over. Another stirs in Yolvin? But it is only a wretched mortal from that doomed town, no doubt. I'm sure my Cathras brood would love feeding on one as strong as you. The last of Yolvin is dead. Your little town is next. Tell them the widow has returned, and she is claiming what was once hers. Thank you.
You sure took the long route to Castle Yolvin. Now tell me, have you found their secret? Can you stop the spiders? I didn't want to think the stories were true, but I've seen her hand in this since it began. It's only a matter of hours before Kenarok is destroyed. But Cathrus is deep within the Webwood. I wouldn't be surprised if the Hollow is where she makes her home. I had hoped for an army to assist Kenarok. You're all I have. Don't know if it's fate or luck, but there's no time. The others and I will take refuge in the inn. I need to help the survivors.
We need help!
Garner or Barton? I don't know which one would have led us out of this alive, those of us that are still around. All I know is I need to close up the windows, check the cellar, and pray the spiders don't find the cracks in the shingling. Stay alert.
Something wrong?
Stranger, I heard you aren't afraid to pass through Webwood. What I wouldn't give to be like you, to leave this place. I haven't seen my home in weeks, and I fear something horrible has happened there. That's just it. I don't know. I came to Kenarok some days before the first attacks. I was stuck here. Our farmhand, Cartery Jake, stumbled into Kenarok a few days later. He was tight-lipped about my parents at first. Then he said the spiders got them. Now he avoids me, avoids everyone. Something happened at the farm, but I can't bring myself to find out what. Thank you. I will give you whatever I have. Just bring me news of my mother and father. I need to know what happened there. At Top Farm. I need you to find out what happened there. I lost contact with my family when the spider attacks stranded me here. Our farmhand, Cartery Jake, made it here a few days after the attacks began. But he won't give me a straight answer about my parents. I fear the worst. Farewell.
What is it?
Thank the gods. Someone from the outside finally made it through. I thought we'd be... Well, I never thought I'd see a new face again. But it's good you're here. I'm Silaretta Vonner, the village mediciner, and I need your help. Normally I keep a stock of anti-venom at hand for when silk farmers get bitten, but with the recent attacks, my stores have been emptied. There's not much to the potion, but because we've been in Webwood for so long, we are more sensitive to the spider poison than most. So there is an ingredient I still need. The poison glands of the spiders themselves. I'll need someone to harvest them. Good. I'll need as large a batch of the potion as I can make, so 15 glands or so will be needed. In the maws of the beasts that hunt us, I'm afraid, the only way to get the glands is to kill a spider and take them. It's no easy task, but the town needs this potion soon. Stay safe. Have you had any luck getting those poison glands? I'll need 15 or so to craft the antivenom. Good day.
The mortal from Castle Yolven. How vexing is it that you escaped? Your stubbornness is yet another irritation from you mortals. But it is the way of my kind to endure. It is not a quality we share. The bulk of my horde lies within, and I am eager that you might face it. But I am not reliant upon my spiders, nor am I unreasonable. I can see you are brutal in your own form. I offer amnesty in exchange for the lives of Kanarok. Oh, I had believed for a moment that you had some potential. Oh well, I lack the sympathy to kill you personally. You shall feed my guardian spiders after all. While they draw breath, none shall approach me. These walls obey my wishes. These spiders' lives are mine. Your way to me will be barred by root and fang.
Yeah.
And here you are yet again. I must say your hunger is great, unlike the fey I slaughtered at Castle Yulvin. Now come, let us test ourselves against each other. I do not fear being cut down. I will rise again in time, unlike you.
Ah!
Is something wrong?
You brought them, thank the gods. My store was almost out. But with these, I can create a fresh batch. Please, take these. I'll be able to make more shortly. I do. Here's a bottle from our batch. Stay safe.
You've done it. We owe you our lives, and our livelihood. If not, we'd be food for spiders, and the widow would be dancing on our remains. There is not enough gold to show our gratefulness. But this is what we can give. Take it, with our thanks.
I'm not much for leading towns, but I can protect it, especially with hope like yours.
Thanks again, friend.
The spiders have stopped their attacks, and the wood seems a bit brighter. We'll see how long it stays that way. Be well.
Have you found what's happened to my family? Safe journey.
Can't stop now. Thank you for your help with everything, but with half a town to rebuild, I have even less time than before. It's good to keep working. It reminds me that I'm still alive, that you saved us. Keep safe. Thank you.
So, the Savior comes for Carteri. What do you want? You did? I must have left it behind when I was fleeing those spiders. The damn things were everywhere. I can see you're not convinced. So that Toph brat sent you to do a little digging. It was only a matter of time before she learned what I did to her parents. But you found out first. A stroke of luck. Now, let's come to an arrangement, shall we? Say, a heavy purse for your silence? Carowin and I fought at the gates of Mel Sanchir years ago. We deserted before we saw our second battle. When we came here, she invited me to join her and her husband Imer and their daughter on that farm. It was a simple life. I thanked the gods for it. Then Carowin and Imer decided to return to the war and bring me with them. When they insisted, I used the only skill war ever taught me. Really? The wandering hero is going to bring me to justice? I think not. I've murdered twice before, and you shall be my third. Finally.
Carteri killed them. My mother and father had been his friends for years, before I was even born. To think that he did all this just to avoid the war. I knew my family was likely dead, but I thought it wouldn't be over something like this. Thank you for your help. Here is your reward, as promised. I don't know him personally, but it seems few do. I've seen him in a fight, however, and there's much we can learn from him. I can't believe, after knowing my family all this time, he killed them! That monster! At least he got his. I've lost the stomach for these woods. Just when you thought the people in town were all you could trust, but Carteri's gone. I have to remember that. For the longest time, I thought I would put it behind me, try to pick up the pieces and keep heading west. From the war, from everything. But it can't be escaped. There's some things in this world you can't run from. So I decided to stay here. Safe journey. Hello, stranger. Thank you.